What's going on, you guys? CJHawk85 here, and today I'm going to play some more Madden NFL 17 My Career Mode. Thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure to like this video, subscribe today if you haven't, and let's get right to it. We're in the divisional round, and today I'm playing against the Carolina Panthers. And if I win this game, I will play the winner of the Dallas Cowboys Los Angeles Rams game that takes place at the LA Coliseum. So let's get right to it. Cowboys or the Los Angeles Rams, you better be prepared for us because we're going to smoke the Carolina Panthers. And the Carolina Panthers look ready. We're ready. We're ready to rock and roll. And we're going to get even of what happened in the 2003 NFC Championship. We are going to get even. All right, here we go. We're going to speed this up fast. And Carolina only scored a field goal, so they're in the lead 3-0. So here we go. Oh, looks like the Cowboys have beaten the LA Rams. Patriots beat the Titans. Enough of that. Let's get right to it. Oh, nice pass. Gained several yards and got a first down. By the way, looks like the Ravens have beaten the Chargers. Oh boy. I hope I don't play against the Patriots again like I did last year. Don't want to beat them back to back. Alright, first and 10. Alright, we got to get serious. Throw it to Jordan Matthews. That's a first down for us. This is playoffs, baby. This is the real deal. If we don't win, we're going home. Alright, first and 10, 45-yard line. Up in the shotgun. Oh, man. Gained a couple yards. Only gained like 4. So it's second and 6 at the 49-yard line. You gotta be really careful as a passer about how far you right. Let your guy go because he might wander. Second and 6. In the shotgun. And I'm running. And I pass. Oh, nice. Got enough for a first down. At the 38-yard line. First and 10. Liz. Threw a bullet towards Josh Huff. All right. First and 10. Faking the handoff. And I'm running. And I'm juking. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, man. That sucks. It completely sucks. I only gained 5 yards, but that's all right. It's all right. Second and 5 at the 33-yard line. Faking the handoff. And look at this. I'm juking. I'm running. And I get a first down. And oh, I get stopped at the 22-yard line. And that's enough for me for a first down. Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away. 1 minute and 35 seconds to go in the first quarter. We're trying to score before the second quarter hits. Come on, CJ. Come on. Oh, I get pulled down to the ground at the 27. Lost 5 yards. This is not looking good for me. All right, CJ, you got to calm down. It's all right, man. We know we can win this game. Fake the handoff. And I run. I run. And I throw a pass right towards Nelson Aguilar. And he gets a first down. First to goal at the 8-yard line. Nelson Aguilar progressing. He's improved a lot in this game. He's really, really stepping up to the plate so far. First and goal at the 8. I'm going to try to score a touchdown before the first quarter comes to an end. And, oh, come on, CJ. Come on, CJ. Oh, my God. I'm trying to press the button. I tried to press the button, and nothing happened. That's all right. The ninth play on this drive. 3, 2. There we go. I'll try to score before the quarter ends. And nothing. So it's third and goal, and we're in the end of the first quarter. Third and goal at the 9. And they'll come up looking to keep this drive moving. I want to try to score a touchdown or just settle for a field goal. Come on, CJ. You can do this. Oh, that would have sucked if that was intercepted. So we settle for a field goal, and we get the ball back at the 20-yard line. They didn't do anything. We forced a 3-and-out. Take the handoff, and I'm running, and I'm juking, and I pass. Jordan Matthews making magic happen. He gets a first down at the 47-yard line. That's good enough for me for a first down so far. We're going to try to march down the field and take the lead. Come on, CJ. You can do it. All right. Here we go. Jordan Matthews catches it. And it's first and 10 at the 40-yard line.
So an excellent throw and an excellent catch there. Zone coverage, which means you just have to find the open area.
I'm really surprised that the Rams got embarrassed in Los Angeles. All right, come on, CJ. You can do this. I'm running in the middle. I'm heading. There we go. First down. 29-yard line. I made it. First and 10 at the 29-yard line. In the shotgun. And I pass it to Josh Huff. And he gets a first down. Nice catch by Josh Huff. That's what we needed.
Described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out.
We desperately needed it.
Out in the flat and let them have a chance to make people miss an open field.
In the shotgun formation. Oh, and then we get sacked. Damn it. Second and 17 at the 24-yard line. Well, this sucks.
They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the
And we're in the 2-minute warning.
Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.
All right, let's see what happens. 2 minutes to go. Come on, CJ. You can do this. Come on. Was that caught? Yeah, it was, but it's only 3rd and 1. Either we get a first down or we'll settle for a field goal. And that is a touchdown for the Birds. Woohoo! All right. Threw a bullet right towards Jordan Matthews. And we get the extra point. And then, oh, look at this. They punted away. They didn't do anything. Oh, CJ, you can run. There you go. Passing it to Jordan Matthews, who's been really making things happen for us so far. 58 seconds to go.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense.
50 seconds remaining. Come on, CJ. Come on. Come on. There you go. Nice catch by Josh Huff. And that's enough for a first down at the 41-yard line. All right, we got to hurry up because I would like to score now. I'm going to have to call a timeout. 30 seconds to go. I want to take a good lead before the half. Oh, nice catch. Nice catch. And we score. And we take a timeout. And we're going to try to score a touchdown or take a lead by 6 points. We'd like to take another touchdown. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. There you go. Randall made it happen. Went out of bounds. 14 seconds left to go in the first half. We're at the 5-yard line. First and goal. We could do this. We could definitely do this. Come on. There we go. Oh! That was almost picked off. That would have sucked. Let's try that. Excellent job. Way to knock it down. There we go. Okay. Here we go. And I pass it and ran out of bounds. Third and goal. 5 seconds remaining. And looks like we're about to settle it for a field goal. Alright, that's fair enough. So we're up by 6 points and we're in the third quarter. And we get the ball back. I would have loved to score a touchdown before halftime, but that was not meant to be. There we go. There we go. Jordan Matthews gave us a first down. They're really stepping up their A game today, these wide receivers. And that's all I ask for, is for them to step up on their game. We've had a few drop passes, but that's okay. I'm trying to play smart football. Oh! Oh, no! Intercepted! Damn it! I'm going to stop him. I'm going to stop him. There you go. And I stopped him. And avoided the Panthers to score a touchdown. But they got the field goal instead. Ooh, save this an extra 4 points. Oh, that would have sucked. Damn it! Can't believe I threw an interception. I need to make smarter decisions. Be flawless like Tom Brady. Come on, come on. There you go. Threw it to Josh Huff. Get a first down at the 40-yard line. We're in the Panthers' territory. Somehow, some way, we're getting the job done so far. And we got to finish the job. Come on, CJ, you can do this. Come on, come on. Ugh, incomplete. Second and 10 at the 40-yard line. I didn't like what was going on. Second and 10. Come on, CJ, you get this. And I'm running, and I'm juking, but there's a Panthers player. But didn't see one of the wide receivers. And gave us 7 yards. Third and 3. At the 33-yard line.
I mean, size, the hands, speed. I mean, can flat out run. You put that whole package together.
Third and 3. Threw a pass and, oh my God, almost picked off. All right, well, I guess we'll settle for a field goal. Oh! And we stopped them. What was it, an interception or a fumble? I think the Panthers were ready to score. And I guess that didn't happen. Oh, yeah, there you go. We get out of our own end zone and avoid a safety. That's what we needed. And we're in the end of the third quarter. What's the score now? Oh, yeah, I'm juking. I'm running. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, and I get knocked out of bounds. And that is the end of the third quarter. We got one more quarter to play. This may be the most important quarter in the playoffs for the Philadelphia Eagles. This could be the most important quarter in the history of our sport. Come on, CJ, you can do this. Come on, come on. Oh, yeah. There you go. Jordan Matthews catches the ball, and that's the first down at the 46-yard line in Panthers territory.
So here we go, first and 10 now.
5 minutes and 27 seconds remaining in the final quarter. Uh-oh, flag on the play. It's a free play now. Oh, it's intercepted. Damn it. Let's see what the penalty is. I hope it's not on us. Oh, we catch a break. Oh, man. We got lucky. We got lucky. We catch a break from the referees. A holding penalty. Come on, CJ. You can do this. Oh, Josh Huff catches the ball and scores a touchdown. Bada bing, bada boom. Touchdown, Eagles. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Josh Huff catches the ball in front of two Panthers players, turns around, and dives into the end zone. And that's enough for a first for a touchdown for the Eagles. Oh, yeah. This is definitely the most important quarter in the history of our sport. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. Come on, CJ. You can do this. You can do this. Oh, it's stopped. No gain. Second and 10. We didn't lose any yards. We didn't gain any yards. It gets stopped at the 49-yard line.
Well, the defensive guys won't be real happy because there won't be a sack on this play because he did get back to the line of scrimmage. But what a job they did.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This sucks. Oh, yeah. I hate this. This really sucks. That's what I expected. Oh, yeah. Third and 10. 49-yard. Come on, CJ. You can do this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Didn't make it. Fourth and 7. We're going to go for it. Might as well. Let's try it. What do we got to lose? A big gamble in the playoffs. That's what the big gamble is. Come on, CJ. You can do this. We'll nook out the clock a little bit. I don't know. There we go. Come on, CJ. You can do this. Come on, come on. Throwing it up for grabs. There you go. Randall catches the ball for a first down. We took a gamble, and it paid off. We got deeper at the 18-yard line, I believe. Beautiful play. That's what we needed. All right, now let's make magic happen. Incomplete. That was a terrible throw.
10 yards still left on second down.
Second and 10. At the 18-yard line. Come on. There you go. Catching the ball. Only gain a couple yards. We're going to settle for the 2-minute warning. The Panthers are pretty much finished. That's what it looks like to me. The Panthers are pretty much finished. They're damaged goods. 23-6. We hanged in there this long.
So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset.
I mean, they need, like, what, two touchdowns to try to take the lead in less than 2 minutes? Not happening. Come on, CJ, you can do this. And, oh man, I get stopped at the 2-yard line and I get a first and goal at the 2.
Disappointing for the defense. They had the advantage, had excellent coverage all over the field, but they let him get away, scramble, and pick up a first down and inside the 5-yard line.
All right. First and goal at the 2. The shotgun formation, and I'm juking and I'm running. But then I decide to pass to Jordan Matthews, and he catches it for a touchdown. And that will do it. Look at that catch. Boing. 1-2. Bam. And that is it. They are done. And the Panthers only kicked a field goal. We're in a commanding lead. 30-9. The Panthers fall to us, 30-9. Looking for a handoff. Gain a couple yards. Second and 2. This should be the final play. Second and 2. Handing off to Darren Sproles, but he goes down. And that will do it. And the Philadelphia Eagles merge to the NFC Championship. And we will play against the Dallas Cowboys. We creamed the Carolina Panthers 30-9. Cam Newton can't believe it. He's like, yo, let's go, man. Let's go bitch and complain. In our next game, we're going to get even against the Dallas Cowboys in the NFC Championship. Stay tuned. Cowboys versus Eagles, NFC Championship on Madden NFL 17 Career Mode. Thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure to like this video. Subscribe today if you haven't. Follow me on Twitter. Like me on... like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Links are down below the subscription box. And also, click the bell button for all the updates of all the videos that I upload. I am your host, CJHawk85, and I will see you guys later on the next episode. The NFC Championship. Cowboys versus Eagles. That'll do it for us. So long, everybody. Peace. Bye.
I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter.